In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect your Razer Kraken to Xbox Series X. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The Razer Kraken is a headset that can be used on many different platforms, including your Xbox Series X or S. You can even repeat the same steps on an Xbox One. So, because the Xbox consoles do not support any sort of Bluetooth or USB audio devices, the only way in which you will be able to connect and use the Razer Kraken headset is going to be through a 3.5mm audio jack. So you can only do this through a wired connection with a 3.5mm audio jack. So all that you have to do is grab the 3.5mm cable originating from the Razer Kraken and you will be able to connect it, usually towards your controller port. So all that you have to do is connect the 3.5mm audio jack, the cable originating from the Razer Kraken, into any suitable port on your Xbox Series X, Xbox Series S, or Xbox One. Immediately upon doing this, you will be able to use it as the default output device. If your specific model of headset has a microphone included, you will also be able to use it. So when you join any sort of voice chat, you will be able to use the microphone included in the Razer Kraken that you have. This is going to work for most Razer headsets. So as long as you have a Razer headset that is primarily used through a wired connection, all that you have to do is plug in the appropriate cable, which usually is going to be a 3.5mm audio jack. The Xbox consoles cannot recognize USB devices or Bluetooth wireless devices unless they are licensed by Microsoft. For the Razer Kraken specifically, it is not a licensed headset, so the only way in which you will be able to connect it is going to be through the 3.5mm audio jack connection. You might be able to use an adapter as well, but this way is by far the most straightforward and convenient one. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Razer Kraken to Xbox Series X. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.